Always difficult for the referee to keep order in these matches.
There's always an added wrinkle here. An unexpected team, a rivalry you didn't see coming. These matches are always surprising.
Oh, and a reversal. Catching a drop kick.
And she's thinking of recovering now.
Still time to run away if she wants to.
Oof, lands the haymaker.
Right across the face.
Boom, did you hear the impact? In off the tag. She manages to get control.
Control?
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly,
big forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Belair now trying to capitalize.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Headed to the top rope. From the top. Big mistake there, Corey.
But she knows that now.
Double leg takedown. Going to stack them up here. Look at him. Elevates the shoulder.
Early one count just to wear her down a bit.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
Now reversal catches Mickey. Uh-oh. And here is Belair forced out of the ring.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Up and around and down. Strong impact from Nikki Cross. She's beginning to flag a little.
Ooh. Ooh.
Neck breaker. She gets the tag.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Close line. Gets out of there in a hurry.
Asuka gets tagged in.
And she breaks the count.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Incoming! Nasty kick. Mickey James in the reverse there. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
These kicks and a...
What the hair?
Byron, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
Tag made. Tag made.
Oh.
is a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
DDT.
Is it an awkward?
This match continues on.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Being used.
Oh, Bailey's dreams about to end here in this.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. Hurricane Rana!
Beautiful.
She's enduring some damage. Maggie's attack gets reversed. Producing a trampling. Arm trapped. Endless knee strikes. Opportunity. James timed that one. Turnbuckle dropkick. Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top rope, missile dropkick on point.
Look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
She gets it.
And she'll make the tag.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks to the body.
Too late.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
She'll get sent out the hard way. And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Oh, man.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch. Under the rope she goes. Able to get there in time. Bullseye with the drop kick.
Uh-oh, jawbreaker! Call it, Dennis.
This is now suplex.
I set up match slam. She's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Overhand connects.
Wild plans in motion for Cross.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, that move. She's got the shoulders down. Shoulder up even before a one count.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
For a quick kick out.
Goodness, a perfect reverse DDT.
Carmella may be in a bad way here.
Tag.
Here she comes.
Double comes. Chicken wing up and...
slam!
This could do it! She breaks the ref's count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Bianca's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble. Belair gets countered. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Belair able to counter.
She was looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge. Even so, at this stage, say goodnight. The kiss of death!
Belair might have this in the bag.
From the top! Elbow drop! Good lord! Looking for the victory! There's two! It's off the pin at two!
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. The follow-away slam. Taking this match off the mat net. Soaring. Going to rock counter knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
About to see it.
Wait! Arm slam! Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for
him. Oh! Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Candice into a rough landing on the outside. Slam!
Big overhand. And there's the tag barreling into the ring.
No, someone called the dentist.
Run right through with the spear.
And a slap, too.
Roger sat up in the corner. Up top, look at the power here. Incredible.
That was ridiculous.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Arm.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out? Oh, the cross face is in good. I don't know how she's going to get out of this. Trying to break the grip and does. That was a great move. Look out. And Bailey gets cut right off.
This one's about to be over.
Placed into the corner. Paying it right back for the reversal. Candice is bent on seeing a finish right now.
Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Misses Gargano. Escape.
Oh, Bailey's dream's about to end here in this match. Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
She's sent to the outside.
This is going to be stiff. Vicious backdrop suplex.
Oh, gets the tag.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
She's in a truck.
No. Teaming in to save a match.
Not over yet.
Carmella sent to the outside.
One, two. Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Three.
Could be thinking about the end.
There's the rose plant.
Glazed eyes on Belair now.
Cover. Two.
Oh, she kicked out.
It had to have been instincts. That's the only explanation as to how Belair kicked out there.
As Dari's painted on Bailey's face, she thought she had the pinfall. Now she doesn't know what to believe.
Double chicken wing up and...
So what up Bailey here? There's the hoist all the way up.
Company, the kiss of death.
Did Belair just close this out?
From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me? This place is going insane.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking. Bailey's on the edge of defeat. Can she respond?
Bianca Belair has her in possession. Kiss of death to KOD.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
The cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues. Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Turned over the Boston Crab.
Tap, tap, tap. It's over.
On a drop kick.
Here are your winners. Bianca Belair, Asuka, Candice LeRae, and Nikki Cross.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.